that.
What's your name?
It's Dwayne Sonat.
Dwayne
Sonat, yeah. That's me. Is that a longer one? Is that a long one, yeah?
Is
that a bigger car? Thank you. Yeah. Who win? Everybody win. Look at that tyre degradation.
I've got tyres, man.
Jeez. Serious tyre deg. Keep that there. Oh no! Jesus! Thank you. Yeah, dig in, Mark. Times a year, like here in Real and Kings. Love it, mate, love it. Like, I love F1 as well, so like, I was qualifying this morning and seeing Lewis Hamilton get pole and I was fired up, mate. So, yeah, it's the closest thing I'm going to get to motorsports, you know what I mean? Because it's the most affordable tournament, really. So, are you into F1 yourself? Are you into F1? Okay. Come on, Jesus. They beat me indoors, in an indoor track, like bashing. I said, that's fine, let's go to an outdoor track with proper rules and see what happens. This is what happens. Woodley, place in Reading. Reading, place in Woodley Team Sports. But this is different, you can't bash people outdoors. You know, you've got to do a clean racing line and keep the speed up through the corners. You know, you can't. Come on!
Are you
allowed to
do that?
No, I don't think you're allowed to. Nah. Really?
Yeah.
What did you get a stop? Did you get a stop? The 20 second penalty?
Yeah. I've got a bench, mate. Just give me my bag.
What's happening? What's going on? I was fighting the guy in the red helmet, but he got involved with these guys, and they spun him. Those guys spun him. Because I know what they're like, because I stayed well away, and he went like, he started to get involved, and I thought, oh, it's going to end in tears. And they spun him down on the start-finish line. And then I've not seen him since then, so I don't know. He's probably about half a lap down now. So if I hang around, he might catch me. He's quick. He's as quick as me. It's just that there's a lot of these back markers, like, they try and fight you, they try and block your racing line. They're like a lap down on you, and it's all trying to block you, like, you know. It's...
You might
want to
end, I'm a lap down.
Yeah, well, through racing, though, you're not holding me up too much, you know what I mean? But some of these guys are blocking, you know, like... Yeah, but he overtook me before you went green. Oh, this way, yeah. Okay. Last corner. The guy got me in the last corner. Got second on a restart. He got me. No, I was leading him the whole race. And this guy got me right in the last.
Yeah, second or third?
Second. I was winning. He got me literally in the last lap restart.
Following you.
He got me in the restart. Got me napping.
No, that was crazy.
There's a lot of traffic with you